set. Racing. Pace coming from Aston Hackett's going to drive and look for the front. It's a real scramble shortly after, and Aston Frigate had more space, got over to lead. Webleg Blade boots up. Aston Alena charging into it. They were followed by Aston Ability, a gap away. Beatific Velocity, Caprice Fidelana, and Aston Hackett in front. Webleg Blade, Aston Alena after it. Webleg Blade has held off Aston Alena, Aston Frigate, and behind those decks, Aston Ability. Then Beatific from Velocity, Caprice Fidelina, and Aston Hackett. The time here. We'll stand by after race number 7. It's 19:75. Webleg Blade, Vadim Roz, able to drive through. Was able to boot up, hold the front. Aston Alena really served it up, but Webleg Blade kicked nicely to win and had good late support. That's back-to-back wins. Webleg Blade, number 1. 3, Aston Alena, second for Dave Peckham. And 3-8, Aston Frigate for Paul Fagan. Numbers are 1, 3, 8, 7 after the running of race number 7 at Angle Park.